All right, today I'm going to be working on her head and trying to finish that up. And as soon as I get that, I'll work on her hands and arms, I think. I don't know if I want to do that today. I got some other plans for another piece that I've worked on over the years and finally came up with an idea for. Anyway, coming back to this today.
Time to play with some clay.
Okay, I've tilted the clay back so that I can work on the upper part of the head. All right, I'm going to turn off the cameras and work on this. I can't work with the cameras right in front of my face, and I need to be able to get this right. I think you can see what I'm doing and how I'm doing it, so I think that's about all I can do on this, because it'll be just repeating all across her head. Be right back. All right, I put the clay upright. Okay, this is the last thing I'm going to do, is just touch it up with some Ronsonol and clean up the rough lines, and also show me where I have to fill in. You know, there's a couple of holes here and there that need to be filled in, and that's what I'll do next time. All in all, I'm happy the way this turned out, the hair. Next time I'll do the ears, and we'll go from there. All right, everybody. See you next time. Good night.
A like and a subscribe, and ring the little bell. Also, don't forget I have instructional videos available now online. The link below this video shows you a link to a review of all 9 videos. Later, everybody. Good night.